more? Oh, yeah. Anyway. All right, so here's what's wrong. Just take this off. So basically, you have your switch upside down. It doesn't look like it, but it is. Rises and activates the switch. So, just close it back, open it back.